Oh. Thank you. face.
Oh.
I pulled up a guide just to see what it said about this area. And so it should be in a team of people right now for maximal benefit. Should be in a team of a bunch of level 20 pluses. I am one level 24, so we'll see how it goes. Really, as long as you have plenty of health items, use them properly. And you don't try to pull all 25 of these slum runners at once. Doesn't seem like it's all that difficult. Also, saving up certain timed attacks for the bosses seems like the way to go. I have two games right now that I'm really going to start pushing to end game, and that's going to be this game and WoW Classic. This one because it's the one I'm enjoying the most at the moment. And WoW Classic because I want to finish it up so I can save some money on subscription fees. And I'll enjoy it as well. It's not quite as much. So, I think this is once we get through this, I think we've explored this whole subway. I think this is pretty much the end of the road. Right. What's down here? Oh. Huh. That was not good. I realized that was a boss. I'm going to hold off on the special attack, see if we can get him without using it. Using standard attacks. I was not paying attention at all. I was like, oh, here's a fellow player in the game. What's in that room over then? I'm saving my primary, like my hardest hitting special attack. It's on, I think, a half hour timer till the next boss. This guy doesn't seem all that problematic for, at least for a martial artist, it's maxed out. Defense and martial arts up to this point. I'm sure there's a lot of other types of characters that are weaker at this point in the game that might have greater difficulty, but I'm still new, so. Should come down before I absolutely have to heal again. Seriously? Doesn't look like we really even got anything that I need from this area. Didn't get the luck of the draw on that, that's for sure. What is this? Blood creeper. Just in case the other boss spawns again. Wait, am I missing something? Why am I getting hearing gunshots? Nothing? Too bad I can't target those people up there. I really don't feel like fighting a bunch of slum runners. Question is, where do I go from here? I think just to save time on the video, I'm going to see where I'm supposed to go from here. I got him. Oh, it says you need a team of level 15 to 24 to take on Eumenides. I didn't get either item at this thing after what? You're the blood creeper. Let's just go off into the room with the blood creeper. I just miss a turn somewhere. After the room with the blood creeper. No, we don't want to fight again. You think you do, but you're mistaken. Uh-oh, this was probably not the best move. It's fine. Okay, I am facing south. The door to my north. Take a look at this map. Always found my way through the Azeron's Call dungeons. This can't be any worse. Door to the north. Come out here to a platform. Go this way. Should be able to climb some stairs to go somewhere. I'm definitely going to end up at 25. Goal is to complete the subway and get to level 25 today. And then travel to a potential place to start my next set of grinding. Good old filth fleas. Oh wow, Trox dog. Should probably get the social window. Oh, hey, everything respawned again. Oh, this is the way to level, getting a team. You can probably get the 1 to 25 in an hour or two. All right.
Candy on the fire.
Oh. If I have some type of gun character, this would be a great place to hunt. The type of character I'll build in MMO is a kind of a hybrid melee and crafting character. Will be my main. Not necessarily the strongest person for tanking or DPS or anything, and not necessarily the best crafter. It's a character that's capable of doing both skills at an end-game level, if possible. Alright, I'm trying to use my health and ammo recharger. Need to move these around. It stems at the top of the head. Instead of organizing the bag. I got new things going on around me. Maxing out all the body and defense, all the abilities, the melee weapon skills that are martial arts focused, computer literacy, treatment, and first aid get maxed out, and then whatever's left over I put into specials. I see how the point progression works now. You get a lot of points at first, and as time goes on, it costs a lot more to raise each skill. And you can't diversify as much. Glitch the game. Might have just aggro too many things here. Okay, all these attacks just weaken up. I'm not going to get to do the last parts of the subway that I want to do because I might be too high level now. The question is, where do I go from here? I think I will consult my guide for a possible suggestion. Thank you. guess it's time to learn how to travel through using the public transportation. Those, and then there'll be an actual video documenting them all for other people that might want the help in the future. Yeah, we got. Wait, is this one that was no drop? Thank you. That's who I sell this stuff to. Maybe if I sell it to the... Well, it makes a difference if it, I get more money selling weapons to a weapons vendor versus selling whatever to whoever. Might want to look into that. 73,000 credits is a good start. What I need is storage space. Oh, I see. Down to 21,000 credits. However, I was able to free up a lot of this space. Now I have 3 backpacks to put junk in. I'll try to keep one of them. When I start getting stuff I want to keep for later on, actually get a... I think I'll use the... I'll set one of these aside as that for that purpose. Question is where to go now? The subway's closed down to me. At the moment, there are 51 games that fall under the MMO category. The bulk of them being MMORPGs. There's a few. There's War Game and Conqueror's Blade, and a few games like that don't really qualify as an MMORPG. But otherwise, they're about all fall under that category. Okay, I don't know where I'm going to get sent, but well, wherever this is, we'll go with it. Steps to Madness. Is this the place to... Hey, get up. Oh, neat. Instead of just running around like a fool, I'm going to get the guide for the Temple of Three Winds. Actually, I'll see how I do against this guy. Yeah, that's a waste of time. I'm gonna call it a day, go ahead and log. And that was Anarchy Online for the day. Got up to level 26. Or maybe it's 27, not sure. Almost finished everything in the subway. Tried to take on a mob without healing beforehand, and now it's time to find the Temple of Three Winds next time. But yeah, given that this is already a 2-hour mark, I'm going to divide up the videos. So the next video will be...